back again, guys, with Assassin's Creed 4, Black Flag. Okay, multiplay.
Captain Kenway.
You have something for me?
The present whereabouts of the Templar Woods Rogers. He is attending a small political function, so do it clean.
The word is King George is calling Rogers back to London.
Aye, not happy with his progress in Nassau.
Still too many pirates roaming about from what I hear.
You'll need a disguise to fool the powderheads at this party. I suggest the visiting diplomat, Ruggero Ferraro. He's been on our list for some time.
Understood. Will you send this to England for me?
Aye. The ship leaves tomorrow.
Caroline Scott Kenway, Hawkins Lane, Bristol.
For imported wines.
Salve. Forgive the lateness of my arrival. I am Ruggero Ferraro.
Aye, Mr. Ferraro. Not a problem.
Ladies and gentlemen, a toast to my brief tenure as Governor of the Bahamas. For under my watch, no less than 300 avowed pirates took the King's pardon
and swore fealty to the crown. Yes, for all my successes, His Majesty
has seen fit to sack me and call me home to England.
Brilliant!
God bless the fucker!
What? Turn a blind eye.
Therefore, hooray! Noble and ignorant prigs who rule the world with sticks up their asses! Hooray!
John gets back from Mars, we'll see about appealing to the cause.
And how is Mrs. Rogers these days?
I haven't the faintest idea, and I don't intend to inquire any further.
We separated almost 5 years ago,
and both our lives have been the better for it.
Forgive my curiosity, Governor.
Perhaps I'll be more candid later, when the remainder of my reason has left.
Unfinished?
Yes.
That I paid for Nassar's restoration with my own money. Fully 3/4 of the improvements made to that bloody island, I funded by my private fortune. And if that doesn't spell out my commitment, then the king.
Take no notice, just let me pike right up!
He was a privateer once. How is it you lack so much respect for sailors only trying to make their way in this world?
You couldn't possibly understand my motives, cretin! You have spent a whole lifetime dismantling everything that makes our civilization shine.
But I do understand. I've seen the observatory, and I know its power. You'd use that device to spy and blackmail and sabotage.
Yes. And yet all for a greater purpose. To ensure justice. To snuff out lies and to seek truth.
There's no man on Earth who needs that power.
Yet you suffer the outlaw Roberts to use it.
No. I'm taking it back. And if you tell me where he is, I'll stop the man.
Here, at the edge of a blade, I find a friend in you at last.
Principe, you mad bastard. Our best sources say Principe.
I've got to get away from here.
What's happened? Is Captain Rogers hurt?
Oh, God!
That man there! The Italian! He did it!
In my sight, clear as day. Gotta take it! It's dead in me sight! Faster! We'll not be losing him!
The sporting gun.
Get him from here! He's trying to give us the slip!
Captain
It's done.
Where now?
Grab your kit and pack well. We're sailing for Africa.
The wind!
Loose sail! Push out all she'll take, Jack!
Good morning, ladies all! Say, wicked and flip and flipper away!
Here's one still kicking!
Who did this?
It were a large vessel. The Royal Fortune.
Roberts.
Offered no quarter. Didn't say nothing.
Thank you.
Thank you.
shot on us.
Cruiser! Eat her sticks! Wait!
Taking a hit, Cap.
Huh! Gallants! Wild! Studs! That's all for me!
Mortars, Edward!
Ready to fire?
We're ready, sir.
Fire! 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 Fire!
Mortars, Captain!
Batten yourselves!
Wait!
They got us coming!
Her myself.
Man the guns! There's more fodder for you coming! Attention you've paid me. May the best of we two sing praises of the second.
What of you, Edward? Have you found the peace you seek?
I'm not aiming so high as that. For what's peace but a confusion between two wars?
Oh, you're a stoic then. But perhaps I was wrong about you. She might have had some use for you after all.
She? Of whom do you speak?
Oh, she who lies in wait. Entombed. I had hoped to find her, to see her again, to open the door of the temple and hear her speak my name once more.
Talk sense, man.
Oh, I was born too soon. Like so many others before.
Where's the device, Robert?
Destroy this body, Edward. The Templars. If they take me...
Okay guys, we're gonna stop now. Now, see you on the next video.